Mr. Petrosian, I have present for you. Here you go.